Hi, my name is Benjamin, and I'm the Global Category Manager for Rivet Technology at Bossard. In the next few minutes, I want to show you what Rivet Technology means at Bossard. At Bossard, we have divided Rivet Technology into four major subcategories. Blind rivets, blind rivet nuts, lock bolts, and the tools and systems to install all three fastener types. So what's the difference between these technologies, and when do you need which technology for which fastening problem? Let's start and take a look into the world of rivets. With blind rivets, you are able to fasten two or more application materials permanently together. One of the main arguments in favor to blind rivets is that the process only requires one-sided access. This is a huge benefit because fastening solutions normally are requiring two-sided access. Their integration is reduced to work on individual parts or involves considerable setup costs. There are many different blind rivet types on the market, with different functions and different advantages. But mainly you can differentiate blind rivets into three different types. First, non-structural blind rivets for applications which have a medium requirement in regards to tensile and shear forces. Second, structural blind rivets for applications which have a high requirement in regards to tensile and shear forces. Third, speed rivets for applications where manufacturing speed is needed, with low requirements in regards to tensile and shear forces. So what's the difference between these blind rivets? The difference between structural and non-structural rivets is that the breaking point of the mandrel for structural rivets is predefined and breaks always above the shear edge of the application material. Also, the mandrel gets mechanically locked inside the blind rivet body, so he never falls out. This ensures that the mandrel always supports the mechanical force resistance in terms of shear and tensile forces in regards to the fastening point. The third type of blind rivets are speed rivets. Speed rivets are used in applications where manufacturing speed is required and we don't have high requirements in regards to tensile and shear forces within the application. The big advantage of speed rivets against normal blind rivets is that you don't have to reload the installation gun every time you want to install a blind rivet. Depending on the speed rivet type and size, there can be mounted up to 90 rivets on one mandrel. That results with one reload process of the tool in an installation speed of up to 60 rivets per minute in a semi-automatic process. As the mandrel gets pulled through the rivet, there is no remaining mandrel within the installed speed rivet. Now we are going to leave the world of blind rivets and jumping directly into the world of blind rivet nuts. Blind rivet nuts are multifunctional fasteners. At first, they are working like a blind rivet because blind rivet nuts are able to fasten two or more materials together with only one-sided access. But, and this is the main advantage, blind rivet nuts are used to bring in a strong and reliable thread into a thin or thick metal plates, profiles, composites or plastics where thread forming is either not possible because the material is too thin, weak, brittle or too hard for thread forming. There are many different types of blind rivet nuts on the market with different functions and advantages. The main types are standard rivet nuts with an open end. Or if you want to avoid water or gas leakage up to IP67, IP68, we offer standard blind rivet nuts with a closed end with a sealing under the head. After we have now discovered the world of blind rivet nuts, we are going to a high strength fastening solution which is called lock bolts. Lock bolts consist of a separate pin and collar which are mechanically locked during the installation process. These fasteners form joints capable of withstanding the toughest applications and environments that traditional rivet and screw joints often cannot provide. They offer exceptional resistance to vibration and material fatigue due to the swaged lock which forms collar material permanently into the circular grooves of the bolt. All three different fastening technologies I have showed you the last few minutes can be installed quick and easily, without any need for special training. As you have seen, with Bossard you have a qualified partner in terms of rivet technology. Our slogan is proven productivity. Let us prove to you our capabilities in the field of rivet technologies with high quality products, excellent engineering services and logistic know-how. Contact us for more information. We are looking forward to hear from you.